Hi everybody, I'm Peter Lurie, and horse racing has always been a family affair around my house. My father brought my brother and I out in 1966 for our first day at the races. Since then, a week hasn't gone by that we haven't shared it together. I went on to be a jockey's agent, an owner, a breeder, a television broadcaster, but more importantly, a lover of the sport of kings. And if you share my love, you're going to want to check in each and every week, right here on HRTV.